The Elementary actor reflected on the former couple's romance in a new interview. Johnny Lee Miller was really willing to risk everything during his relationship with Angelina Jolie. The elementary school graduate recently reflected on his old romance with the Oscar-winning actress and a particularly risque date. Miller was asked to recount the ridiculous things he said during an appearance on Johnny Vaughn's radio show on Valentine's Day in the 1990s. "I jumped out of a plane," he revealed, adding, "well, that wasn't my idea." He explained, "I was with a young woman named Angelina." Revealing the to star without last name, a photo of Jolie appeared on the screen, along with the words "This Angelina." She said, "Let's do something fun this weekend," he continued, explaining that she suggested they travel to Hemet, California, outside of Los Angeles, to jump out of a plane. "I said this jokingly. Yeah, that's great." The couple met while working on her 1995 film Hackers and quietly married in 1996. They separated a year later and officially divorced in 1999. Today, Miller has nothing but praise for the Eternals actress. "She's cool as a cucumber," he enthused, "fearless. This woman." Later in the clip, Vaughn recounts a story Miller allegedly told him about how he and Jolie drank tequila in a hotel room and practiced knife throwing together. Miller did not appear to comment directly on the story, but he laughed at the memories shared. Miller married Michelle Hicks in 2008, but they separated 10 years later. Jolie was married to Billy Bob Thornton from 2000 to 2003 and married her longtime partner Brad Pitt in 2014. Smith's co-stars announced their split in 2016 and have been engaged in an off-and-on legal battle over the past 7 years. The couple have children Maddox 22, Pax 20, Zahara 18, Shiloh 17, and twins Knox and Vivian 15. Just last month, the Fight Club actor was joined by Jolie's father John Voight and his brother James Haven at Moneyball director Bennett Miller's art exhibit at the Gagosian Gallery in Beverly Hills. An eyewitness told Eastern Time that Pitt seemed happy with the art gallery event he attended with Ines de Ramon. "Brad and Ines were friendly and helpful to event attendees and even greeted and spoke to other notable attendees." The witness added, "Brad did not speak to John." That's it, guys. Thank you for watching.